Habibganj Railway Station Bhopal has been selected by the Indian Railways for redevelopment as a world-class station with improved passenger amenities and facilities. It is being developed by Bansal Pathways Habibganj Private Limited, an eminent developers of the city, for Indian Railway Station Development Corporation. Habibganj Railway Station is located at the most prime area of Bhopal, that is, opposite to Arera Colony. The station has two major roads on both sides and city's best commercial districts are nearby. State-of-the-art complex going to develop with categorized ample parking spaces. The existing station building has been retained and a fairly large building in glass and steel has been proposed next to it. Four commercial buildings will be at the corner of station premises. This building will be the main entrance for the boarding passengers. On entrance foyer, developing escalators for both sides, which is going up to the concourse level. High-tech access control systems have been deployed to check ticketless travel. Double height foyers reflect the grandness of atrium. Concourse level is very easy as several escalators, elevators and grand staircase has been provided for ease of traveling to that level. Semicircular shaped roof system at a fairly high level has mezzanine for VIP lobbies and food plaza at intermediate level. The main hall has fairly large waiting spaces with comfortable seats. Glass elevators take you down easily to platform. Each platform is accessible by escalators and staircases on both sides of the concourse. Western side commercial buildings are most ideally located for business and corporate uses as it is adjoining the city center. Western side commercial buildings having approximately 38,000 square meter floor area, which will be having like 10 showrooms on ground floor with variety of uses, grand office lobbies, 100 plus offices of different spaces and several service apartments on top floor. Eastern side buildings will be developed for hospitality uses like luxury and budget hotel, convention center and multi-speciality hospital. Having approximately 45,000 square meter floor area, which will have a grand convention center with a multi-purpose hall for around 2,000 people, banquets, seminar and conferences, exhibition and expo, high-tech facilities. Adjoining hotels with luxurious lobbies, multi-cuisine restaurant, cafes and bars, 340 standard guest rooms, deluxe suites, terrace side swimming pool, luxury gym and spa, convention halls for banquets and seminars. Multi-speciality hospital building having approximately 27,000 square meter floor area will serve several branches of medicine, research, laboratories, city-based doctors and practitioners. Its quality and services will be the state of art in all respects. Separate entry to the basement parking for all four buildings will help these commercial spaces to be a model of success. BRTS and public transport services are integrated in very sensitive design approach on both sides of the station. Segregated parking facilities for passengers and commercial end users makes it easy and congestion-free for short and long duration stay. The magnificence of this project will become a landmark for the city and a prototype for the success in the country.